When I was developing the recipe for Zero to Sexy, our Golden Mocha Ale, I really wanted to incorporate very familiar flavors and aromas of coffee and chocolate, but within a very unfamiliar color palette, being a gold ale. So that's Zero to Sexy.